You can actually move, it's video.
Businesses of Tarkio, Missouri, who brought this to you this afternoon. So anyway, be patient, a little more sound up on the left side. Support your local businesses. Lots of stuff happening here today. Brewer and Shipley are going to be on close to as time on planned, we hope, and a little louder. And they'll be selling some merchandise up here and signing all your autographs and all your stuff. We're not going to have any rain. It's going to be fabulous. Okay? Sounds good now? I get to be the guy who does the sound stuff. And so we're going to get going shortly. Thank you for your patience and thanks for coming.
Yeah!
Boy, it's happening, right? Pretty cool. Pretty cool. Everybody having a good time so far? Yeah. Woo! Anybody getting rained on? Keep it on the low down, down low, whatever it says. Okay, so at this time, I would like to introduce to you a Tarkio native, somebody who has some special words for you, somebody who I've gotten to know a little bit recently, but at this point, we would like U.S. House of Representatives, Sam Graves.
Thanks, Mike. Mike asked me, and my job is just simply to welcome everybody to Tarkio. Tarkio College helped define this community for a long, long time, and we truly, truly miss having it here. But as much as anything, we're proud to have you back in Tarkio. We are very happy that you you care enough about Tarkio to come back and have celebrations like this. So welcome to Tarkio. Please come back again. Come back to the biggest air show just next month. It's going to be here in Tarkio also on July 9th. Thanks for coming and welcome to one of the greatest little cities in the country. Thanks a lot.
He is the president of the Tarkio Chamber of Commerce. But moreover, she's a representative of Tarkio and the local businesses that have been put together under her direction and leadership to bring this event to reality. So we want to thank Mary Ann immensely and ask her to say a couple words for us.
Thank you.
I'd like to thank everybody for coming. I want to thank all the great help I've had organizing this, all of the businesses that have went above and beyond. The Farmer State Bank has done more than their share. Low Camper Motors has been great. ACDC was a huge sponsor. You can just thank all the businesses up on the hill, and we also have sponsors out on the highway. If you'll take a note and thank everybody for all their donations and hard work, we really appreciate it. I'd also like to thank Mike Needleman for all his hard work and all his trips to Tarkio. He's done a really good job and helped us organize. Thanks.
Now, in special commemoration, I think she got a pick at this earlier. Nice going, you sneaky person, you. Anyway, queen of text messaging, but not while driving. All right, everybody, okay. Anyway, you know, you can't thank people enough, and we're not going to take a lot of time thanking people. We want you to thank the people that are involved by supporting the local businesses of Tarkio and making sure you get the T-shirts, get some things to eat. Say thanks to people. Those guys in gray, they're taking care of you today. Thank that guy, because he's awesome. So, I don't even know. Anyway, but for Marianne, I don't know. There's some special shirts that were made that I'm sorry you don't get, but they look like this. They're actually the poster that are on some of the buildings. And I just kind of had them made for the people that have been on the board, on the committee. But for Marianne, we had her a special, oh, I know she likes horses, but a special little Brewer and Chipley autographed teddy bear for Marianne. Thank you very much. At this time, we're just going to have a regular Joe come on up here and say a couple words.
Hey, guys. My name is Jay Kerner, and I'm from St. Joe. I was part of a big caravan of people here from St. Joe. Everybody from St. Joe, holler. Thank you. Thank you. We are very excited to be up here. And by the way, Tarkio, hey, nice job, people. Really, it's been a while since I've been up here. Nice job. What a wonderful thing you got going here. Well, anyway, the reason we're up here, in addition to coming and having a great day, is Brewer and Chipley are playing in our show on Labor Day weekend down in St. Joe. It is also a free show, and we'd like to invite you down for 3 days of music, because not only are Brewer and Chipley the headliners there, but we will be inducting them. St. Joe actually owns the Missouri State Music Hall of Fame, and they're going to be inducted into the Hall of Fame.